What's going on, guys? Eric here, back with another video. So I actually just got out the gym, and before I head back home, I actually wanted to go over the newest Slim Vance that's out on the market right now, and that's going to be the Slim Vance XP Metabolism Igniter for 2021. So I remember when Slim Vance first came out, it was all the rage. I'm actually kind of pissed off at myself that I didn't make a video on the original one, because I was a really big fan of it, especially in the first couple of months when it came out. So now we're going to go over into the Slim Vance 2.0 of this year. So let's get straight into the nutrition profile. All right, guys, so the first ingredient that they're gonna have in there is the classic Slim Vance blend. Now, what the Slim Vance blend is it's an antioxidant blend of three different herbs put together. And the way that it works is it naturally helps the body burn off fat and also keep off the fat moving forward. And so it's gonna provide benefits like reducing inflammation, reducing blood sugar spikes so that we have less cravings, helps to control our insulin. It also helps with the breakdown of fat cells around the waist, hips, and thigh area, but also at the same time, keeps that accumulation from building up around those areas as well moving forward. And the beauty of the whole thing is, guys, is that it's actually stimulant-free and caffeine-free. So there's no stress in the adrenal glands, there's no spike in blood pressure. And Slim Vance is one of those ingredients where you can take it pretty much all year round because it's not harsh on the body. So definitely check in that one. I like that one. All right, guys, now moving on to ingredient number two, and this one I really like. This is actually called Grains of Paradise. So Grains of Paradise is really cool because it helps with activating what we call brown adipose tissue. Okay, so in our bodies we have white fat and we have brown fat. Our white adipose tissue, aka white fat, is just our useless fat that sits there, really does nothing for us, and it's the fat that just sits there that we're unhappy with, right? As opposed to the brown fat that we really love, is the brown fat is the type of fat that actually activates metabolism. It causes thermogenesis, heating up, helping to burn more overall fat calories around the entire body. So with Grains of Paradise, you have more activation of the brown fat due to the mitochondria that's inside of it, and it heats up and it helps with burning more fat off the body, helping with body composition once again. And on top of that, guys, it's also stimulant-free and caffeine-free. So definitely checking that one. I like that. All right, guys, now the next thing that they're gonna have in there is 150 milligrams of coffee Arabica caffeine. Now, the reason why I like coffee Arabica caffeine is because it's potent and it's strong enough, but it's not crazy like caffeine anhydrous that most other companies put in their fat burners, because caffeine anhydrous is absolutely crazy. It's one of the stronger caffeines on the market. It's the reason why they put it in pre-workouts. And so I don't generally like it in fat burners. And that's why I like this type of caffeine, the coffee Arabica, is because it's super strong, strong enough, but not crazy strong like the caffeine anhydrous. And the reason why they put that in there is because that's gonna be your stimulant energy that's gonna help to increase thermogenesis, to heat up our body so that we can burn more overall calories. It's gonna help us focus and train harder in the gym to burn more calories through output. And also it's gonna help to reduce that appetite as well. So you have three really positive things when it comes to helping burn calories and inducing change on the body and burning fat. So definitely check in that one. I like that. All right, guys, and the last ingredient that they're gonna put in there is actually 50 milligrams of extended release caffeine. So all the benefits that I just mentioned before with the coffee Arabica, the stimulant energy, the burning of the calories, the reducing of the appetite, the increasing of the focus and the intensity, you get an extension of all those benefits for a couple of hours longer because of the 50 milligrams of extended release caffeine that they put in the nutrition label. So definitely checking that one. I really like that. And also, guys, one more note is, although the Slim Vance is really good, I don't put all my faith into just one single ingredient. So even though the Slim Vance blend, the three antioxidant blend that comes together, is really good, I still don't put all my faith into one single ingredient. To me, it's actually all about the separate ingredients that are in there as well, that have perfect synergy, that come together to burn fat from many different pathways. Okay, so that's the most important thing to me. And the Slim Vance 2.0 actually has that. So overall, guys, I think you guys are really gonna like this one. If you like the older version, the regular Slim Vance XP, and you like that one, I think you guys are gonna benefit from this one as well. I think this is great for anybody that wants to blunt their appetite, especially if you're intermittent fasting and you need to stay strictly with your fasting window. And I think this is also really good for those who wanna work out first thing in the morning, or knock out their cardio first thing in the morning as well. And guys, look, just like every other supplement that you try out there, start off with just a little bit, see how it works with your body, see how you respond to it, because I know this is actually split into two capsules. So instead of two, maybe just try one and see how it works out for you. But once again, guys, consult with your physician, your personal trainer, a professional, a health professional, and see if this is gonna be the right supplement for you. All right, guys, so just a brief recap of everything that's in there and the benefits. You have the Slim Vance antioxidant blend that's gonna be your stimulant-free fat burner that naturally helps the body burn fat, but also keep off the fat as well. You're gonna have the Grains of Paradise that helps to activate more brown adipose tissue to heat up the body to burn more overall fat calories around the body, once again, helping with body composition. You have the coffee Arabica caffeine at 150 milligrams to hit you quick, giving you that intensity, focus, appetite suppressing, and thermogenesis. And then you have the extension of all those benefits with the 50 milligrams of extended release caffeine. It's 100% transparent. There's no proprietary blends. It's effectively dosed as well. And yeah, guys, I mean, just overall, just looking at everything and the dosages as well, I'm gonna go ahead and give this one an 8.8 out of 10. So I think this one, like I said before, guys, if you like the old Slim Vance, then I think you guys are really gonna like the Slim Vance XP Metabolism Igniter for 2021. So that's gonna go ahead and conclude our video, guys. If you guys do have any questions whatsoever, just drop it down below in the comments and I will try to get back to you as fast as I can. But anyway, I love you guys, I appreciate all the support, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.